Y'all already know who beats. This is Jasmine.